Our group here is looking at expanding what we have to do to help our community heal.
Save a life.
It's very heart-wrenching when you go on a call and people are breathless.
An award-winning filmmaker, Elle Maija Tailfeathers' new film called Kimmapiiyipitssini, The Meaning of Empathy, she tells the story of how toxic drugs have ravaged through her reserve.
This is home, Ghana, otherwise known as Kainai, or the Blood Reserve. Nestled in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains, Kainai is the largest reserve in Canada. Beginning in 2014, fentanyl flooded the illicit drug trade on the reserve.
Our community took rapid action. There were so many people who were working on the front lines, just taking radical action and implementing harm reduction in an effort to save lives, and it did save lives. And so over the last now 7 years almost, the community has become a national leader in terms of the community's response to the opioid crisis.
Tailfeathers documents the lives of people struggling with addiction and the community coming together to save them. Leading the charge in the fight against the opioid crisis is Elle Maija's own mother, Dr. Esther Tailfeathers, who at the time of filming the documentary was about to open a 4-bed facility on reserve.
And here, I'll show you what we're doing here. We'll try to keep them until we've got them stable medically and help them through their withdrawals. And then we assess whether or not we're going to start them on Suboxone or methadone, or if they're going to look at abstinence. So it's not actually like a hospital or a sub-acute care. It's actually like a home that people are in, and the paramedics are coming in, and we will have staff here.
Elle Maija says that she wants other communities to watch this documentary and consider harm reduction practices that have been successful in saving lives in places like the downtown Eastside and now the Kainai First Nation.
The evidence shows that harm reduction does save lives and is absolutely necessary in terms of the opioid crisis.
Kimmapiiyipitssini, The Meaning of Empathy, premieres at the virtual Doxa Documentary Film Festival from April the 29th to May 9th. Tina House, APTN National News, Vancouver.